guys, this is ADD Vlogs, and yes, in this video I'm gonna show you guys the unboxing of one of the products which I have bought a couple of weeks ago. So in this vlog I'm gonna show one of the most massive beast in front of you guys, and yes, this massive beast is none other than the Nikon Coolpix P900. You must have seen the Kalsubai teaser, the day one, the day two, in which the photos are captured through this SLR. So I want you guys to know about this SLR in detail. Let's unbox this product and let's see towards the features, towards the accessories, and how exactly this massive P900 looks. So yes, let's move on towards the unboxing. So yes, let's start with the unboxing of the Nikon Coolpix P900. Before opening this box, we just need to open this seal right over here. So let's see what all things are displayed on the box itself. So you can see the Nikon branding done to the left side of the box. The right side you can see the name of the model printed, that is Coolpix P900. Yes, Nikon have completed 100 years, so they're celebrating the 100th anniversary. So next thing, they have provided the HDMI cable with the SLR, a 16GB memory card, a carry case, that is a bag for the camera, and a 2 years warranty. So these are some of the features which are printed over here. That is a 16MP lens, 2000mm wide lens, high speed AF, Wi-Fi certified, which is much necessary. Wi-Fi is inbuilt in this camera, and NFC, which is much important nowadays. So to the front side, to the right side, and to the left side of the box, you can see the branding done by the Nikon. To the back side, let's see what all is written. So you can see supplied accessories, the accessories which are provided in the box. Here you can see the same thing written in two different languages, and the MRP of this box is 32,950 inclusive of all taxes. So I have bought this camera for this MRP. So yes, these all were the things you can see on the box. So let's unbox this Nikon Coolpix P900. Let's open this box and let's see how exactly this camera looks and what all accessories we get with this SLR. So let's open this box. So the first thing you get over here is the Nikon owned service center information. Inside this you get a bill, of course, from the shop where I have bought this camera. The next is a 2 years comprehensive warranty. Yes, definitely. The next thing is the warranty card over here. And so let's keep these papers aside because we don't need this right now. The next thing is a kickstart guide, a small book, rather a very big book with lots of pages in it. So this will definitely give a good guidance of how to start a camera or how to use this in detail. So let's open this box now and let's remove this Nikon P900, and let's see how this looks. So it's wrapped in a good bubble paper for the safety reasons. So yes guys, such a stunning design is given by the Nikon, and this looks like a beast with a huge lens given to it. So this is pretty good. It's a bit heavy, but still it's good. So let's see this camera in detail after some time. So first of all, let's keep this aside and let's see what all things we get in this box. So the first thing we get over here is the HDMI cable. The HDMI cable is provided in this box. So the next is small compact battery of the camera, really very small in size and very compact. So let's keep this aside. The next thing, a memory card is provided by the Toshiba, a 16GB SD card. The next is the charger of this camera. The charger is of good quality. It's a 2-pin charger with a USB port over here. And this is the USB cable, or a charging cable you can say. And the last but not the least, the Nikon camera strap over here. So you can tie this strap to the Nikon camera and you can hold it in your hand, or you can hang in your neck and take photos with a good stability. So yes, these were all the things you get in this box. Nothing else you get in this box. This box is completely empty right now.
So this is what all you get with the box. I want to repeat once again: a camera, a beautiful stunning camera, a quick start guide, a USB cable, a charging adapter, a small compact battery for the DSLR, the HDMI cable, the small 16GB Toshiba memory card, and a camera strap over here. So these all things you get in the box itself.
So for the complete unboxing of the Nikon Coolpix P900.
So now we need to look towards the features, how exactly this camera looks, and we of course need to see how massive lens this camera has. So you guys need to wait for a couple of days, because on Saturday morning sharp at 9 a.m. I'm gonna upload the next vlog in which you're gonna see all this stuff. So yes, thank you for watching this video. Hit like if you love this video and do subscribe if you haven't.